let me know where to go.
How's our room slept?
Phone call, I had to get it. It went off. Like an old drone number.
Where's that pound gone? Oh, outside the door. No money anywhere.
money out, then you're going to have to buy something. Get change.
Why did you not think of this?
In 300 yards, the market's roundabout. Take the first exit onto Church Way, A630.
Look at me, Brett.
That's been stopped from going right into it. It's a rain cover thing, isn't it?
Not a wind cover, is it?
Not a wind cover, no. It's supposed to be a rain cover. But that wind's blowing it off.
Chickens didn't eat the shell, their own egg.
Continue on Market's roundabout for 150 yards.
They're chickens. What are things? Eat things. Dogs lick their own bum, don't mean to say that it's good for us to do it.
Some people do it. Well, not their own.
We. Right. You don't eat shell, that's why you make sure it's not in. Like when you crack it, you make sure no shells in it. Well, I'm good for it, then they won't bother me, would they? They'll just eat the whole thing.
Okay, it's not true of being good for it, it's true of being difficult. Child camera.
Exactly, so it's not good for you. It's not good. You don't eat shell of an egg, don't be so silly.
Head east on Church Way, A630 towards Chapel Drive. In 300 yards, turn right onto Church Way.
You've got to stop first for me to go on then.
Into a bag. Because of how the weather
waves and strong winds. The O2 will be inland.
What if the Mitchells are left more? Yeah, because they're more than £2.
Love it.
So if I got another one, then it'll make an ask for £3 coin. There, look.
For this rainbow, how much is it?
£3.
Wow. Well, these look maybe a band, they're going to cost us up to the top.
No. See, so because I said to you what happens if they are more than £2. So I just want one for myself, I'll just buy another bag.
Rainbow. Rainbow.
Well, I didn't buy the same.
Turn right onto Churchway A630.
Look, these are the minstrels without the case. Without the casing.
Alright.
So it's all my thought, I'll show you. These are minstrels, they're called counters.
I forgot I've got minstrels, I'll throw off. Not even called minstrels.
Yeah. But they are like minstrels.
I said if they haven't got a case on them, they're not minstrels. Because they are, right?
They are minstrels. Just not the same.
No.
Oh, I didn't know they were called minstrels, but they are full minstrels.
It's like I say, John's horse is all without a hump. I don't know how it's got with or without the humps.
A horse?
Yeah.
Without the humps?
Yeah. Then you'll say, well, if it's got humps, it's not a horse. Else you come back out and say, oh, no, it's not a horse, it's a camel. Yeah, but the same, but it's got humps on.
Yeah, but they're not the same. Camels are a total different thing than a horse. Pull on the neck longer. The face is different. And the what can come nowhere near like a horse. But don't like a horse with humps. Huh? going in the tunnel lane.
Jack in front of it, Jag 3 Fox.
Mm-hmm.
That's his BMX, that's a BMX, and that's a Fox and a Jag. A die BMX.
Huh?
Die BMX. Go about inside.
I did it.
And
I'm telling you what to do. Then bite all the outside.
That's right, I'll bite the outside first and go into the middle. And then carry on.
No, I don't go. No, I get all the outside off first.
Yeah, are we looking where we're going?
Eat that.
Have it.
Yeah? No? You're for driving.
I didn't bother this. Are you winding the mill?
No, right, that way.
Well, you said left.
No, I meant right.
Left that way, no, right that way.
I was saying my left. So you're right.
That's when you're facing opposite each other, you plunker.
I am. When I look at you like this, face opposite, my left, your right.
And it's straight on if it's your left facing. Look, we're going to miss this left-right turn, aren't we?
No.
In a quarter of a
mile, turn right onto Greenfield Lane. At this turning. Well, them traffic lights are here.
Where?
You turn.
There's no turning here.
Well, no, not yet. Just a bit further up. Just here. No, no, it's not.
You
no,
can't
it's not.
Turn
keep
there.
Going, keep going. It's this one. This
turn
turning.
Right onto right. Greenfield Lane.
Turn into
look,
there.
Shush.
Go straight into there.
The minstrels can make funny feeling in the back of the
car. Right, how do traffic lights just go down that street? What, you're looking at me like that? I'm behind this pulley, you can only see an eye poking out. You have senses of people looking at you, don't you?
Yeah, if there's someone behind a pillar with an eye poking out, I'd sense
that. No, this pillar here.
Yeah. you don't even think. So they kind of zap it past the scanner. Looking there. But no
codes tied. Yeah, but when you're a car and if you're looking, and someone's there, and they can be like this, and then as soon as like thing, they look round it, you don't know that like you're there.
Everyone looks at it, it's just coincidence.
If you work somewhere and you've had to memorise,
you can't really have to be
period of time, and maybe it's still there, even though maybe you can't. Because even when I go like this, because if I just add my head forward and just move my eyes a little bit, then turn around.
And you can see the shopkeeper who has got so frustrated with the barcode not scanning because it's a cream egg and it's foiled and all that kind of thing.
I think you do something. What the code is that they I do. Have you been in Cannes and sent someone looking at you and turn around and walk in?
Thank you. Isn't it funny? I said, by the time we get to this house, I'll be 4:10.
Yeah.
I'm 4 minutes wrong.
Oh, really? So that's fine.
14 minutes back.
Well, that's fine, isn't it?
What?
That's fine. Yeah? I really don't know. What's wrong with that?
Well, put sat nav on now, see? I'll get there. Oh, 4 minutes out. Not bad, that seems well. I said what time, like 2 hours ago.
Yeah.
Where do I go? I've got to go that way. Is that way back to Doncaster? Why is it? I wouldn't have gone that far out.
Meanwhile, we're talking about stuff that you had to memorise at work. I went to Audi recently. It's a shame now that they don't do that thing. They had to memorise the 5 or 6 digit code for every single item in the shop. If you had to memorise anything during your time at work, do tell us about it. Flip says he used to be able to recall all the kitchen and bedroom stock codes when he used to work at MFI. From an 800mm drawer line base unit to tall double wardrobes. This generation have never had it so good. Very good point. And Roxy says, when I worked at Blockbuster, I had an encyclopedic knowledge of who was in every film and what every DVD cover looked like, because they were all day, it was like, what was the name of the film with the red cover with that guy in? essential information. If you had to memorize anything at work, you can tweet us at Absolute Radio.
That's crazy that I was just 4 minutes out from me didn't know when I was going to set up.
So you turn back round and go back up. Road. In half a mile, so when you get down here, roundabout, A630. You want to be in that lane. Be in that lane. Straight down at the roundabout, all the way round back up. So you're right, yeah, we need to go in that way. No, at the roundabout. You can't turn around there. You're not coming down there. Roundabout's only here. Tells you there. No U-turn.
I didn't get to there.
No, but I'm telling you there. I missed it.
The full truck, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
And that were just a picture of something on that.
Right.
Because it still looks weird when you... It still looks...
Dunburn.
But it still looks weird now, doesn't it? From that,
like, exit the roundabout onto traffic way.
That's how I thought it was a sticker. Back of a truck.
Exit the roundabout onto York Road.
Because you've got aircon.
Yeah, well, let me turn it off.
Don't let you what?
I don't know. That's what we should be doing now. Just leave it, don't touch it now. I'll make sure it's on the climber. Don't be doing it at the same time, are they? Oh, God's sake. Don't be looking at it like it's on.
What are you pressing the frozen thing for? That's my
friend's phone. No, it's not frozen, it's climber. It doesn't mean it's frozen.
Why is it
a
frozen thing then?
It's going to steam up if it's on here as well.
That feels cold now.
Spend a day working it out.
Slide left onto Barnsley Road, A635. Continue on Barnsley Road for 2 miles. Continue on A1M for 9 miles.
Thank you.
wind.
It's really windy, yes. Yeah. Well, calm down a bit there.
Calm down, we're speeding there. It's under 10
metres now, 10,000 miles. We're only over 2 miles and then we turn off.
Well, that's been a little light car, haven't you, over there?
A little what?
Light car.
Oh, light?
Yeah, light. It's not very heavy.
Yeah, I noticed that.
What?
Thank you. Matt will let you in if we want to clean it, man.
I still think we're round here anyway.
Oh yeah, we are. Didn't look like it. It's got our
300 yards at the roundabout. Take the fourth exit onto Tom
and Paul. So we're down this lane anyway.
Yeah, that's fine. I didn't see. I thought that this one was still carrying on farmland.
Doesn't look good.